Welcome to Chapter and Verse, Volume 3, a chapter-by-chapter reflection on the New Testament through poetry, as a way to strengthen your personal and family gospel study with a focus on the Come Follow Me curriculum. One chapter, one verse. My name is Michael D. Young, and today we have a text based on James 1. The focus verses for this text are James 1, 5, and 6. If any of you lack wisdom, let him ask of God, that giveth to all men liberally, and upbraideth not, and it shall be given him. But let him ask in faith, nothing wavering. For he that wavereth is like a wave of the sea, driven with the wind and tossed. And now the text. If wisdom you lack, to God you should go. He will not upbraid, he all things does know. To all those who ask, he gives liberally, no matter whate'er the question may be. The boy Joseph Smith addressed God in prayer, the truth of Christ's church he then was aware. He asked God in faith, not wavering at all, and God heard his prayer, so humble and small. Though we may not see the Father and Son, our God hears our prayers and answers each one. Through his Spirit still, and through others' deeds, our Father above fulfills all our needs. Thank you for listening. If you like what you hear, please share.